Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with chapter number 9, collective nouns. So all of you open your book at page number 25.
Collective noun. Today you will be able to learn what is a collective noun, identification of various collective nouns. Before starting, look at this picture. A herd of cows, a flock of birds, a swarm of flies. Here words like herd, flock, swarm
denote group.
So a herd of cows means a group of cows, a flock of birds means a group of birds, a swarm of flies means a group of flies.
Here words like herd, flock, swarm denote group.
So, a herd of cows means a group of cows, a flock of birds means a group of birds, a swarm of flies means a group of flies. So, your collective nouns means a group of something. So, collective nouns, the name used for a number of people, animals or things which are collected together and taken as a whole is called a collective noun. Means, when you denote something as a group, that is your collective noun. So, collective nouns is a one word that names a group of people, animals or things. For example, an army of soldiers, a team of ducks, a bunch of keys. Here, army, team, bunch means a group of something. Look at these examples. A pack of dogs. Pack means a group of dogs, so it is a collective noun. A school of fish. School means a group of fish, so it is your collective noun. A class of students. Class means a group of students, so it is your collective noun. A troop of monkeys. Troop means a group of monkeys, so it is your collective noun. A collective noun is singular in form even though it names anything which is two or more than two. Means your collective noun is always singular. For example, a set of tools. Though tools means more than one, but your collective noun set is singular. So set of tools means a group of tools. A deck of cards. Deck means a group of cards, so it is your collective noun. Even though cards means more than one, your collective noun deck is singular. Look at these examples. A murder of crows. Murder means a group of crows, so it is your collective noun. A hedge of bushes. Hedge means a group of bushes, so it is your collective noun. A leap of leopards. Leap is a group of leopards, so it is your collective noun. A blot of hippos. Blot means a group of hippos, so it is your collective noun. An ambush of tigers. Ambush means a group of tigers, so it is your collective noun. A parliament of owls. Parliament means a group of owls, so it is your collective noun. A prickle of porcupines. Prickle means a group of porcupines, so it is your collective noun. A regiment of soldiers. Regiment means a group of soldiers, so it is your collective noun. Now here is a list of other collective nouns. A pride of lines means a group of lines. A flight of steps means a group of steps.
An army of ants means a group of ants.
A class of pupils means a group of pupils. A swarm of bees means a group of bees. A brood of chicks means a group of chicks. A string of pearls means a group of pearls. A gang of thieves means a group of thieves. A crowd of people means a group of people. A school of fish means a group of fish. A pack of cards means a group of cards. A herd of cattle means a group of cattle. A clump of trees means a group of trees. A pack of wolves means a group of wolves. A choir of singers means a group of singers. A sheaf of papers means a group of papers. A litter of puppies means a group of puppies. A troop of dancers means a group of dancers. So all these highlighted words in yellow means a group of something. So it is your collective noun. Now we are going to discuss collective nouns of people, animals or things one by one. For people, look at these examples. An audience of people. Audience means a group of people, so it is a collective noun. An army of soldiers. Army means a group of soldiers, so it is a collective noun. A band of musicians. Band means a group of musicians, so it is a collective noun. A bevy of girls. Bevy means a group of girls, so it is your collective noun. Similarly, a bench of magistrates means a group of magistrates. A board of directors means a group of directors. A class of pupils means a group of pupils. A company of soldiers means a group of soldiers. A congregation of worshippers means a group of worshippers. A crowd of spectators means a group of spectators. A choir of singers means a group of singers. A crew of sailors means a group of sailors. Now, in case of animals, for example, a host of sparrows. Host means a group of sparrows, so it is your collective noun. A litter of puppies. Litter means a group of puppies, so it is your collective noun. A nest of rabbits. Nest means a group of rabbits, so it is your collective noun. A pod of whales. Pod means a group of whales, so it is your collective noun. Similarly, a pack of wolves. Pack of wolves means a group of wolves. A pride of lions means a group of lions. A plague of insects means a group of insects. A school of fish means a group of fish. A team of horses means a group of horses. A troop of monkeys means a group of monkeys. Now, for things. Look at these examples. A collection of stamps. Collection means a group of stamps, so it is a collective noun. A cluster of stars. Cluster means a group of stars, so it is a collective noun. A clump of trees. Clump means a group of trees, so it is a collective noun. A crate of fruits. Crate means a group of fruits, so it is a collective noun. Similarly, a fleet of ships means a group of ships. A flight of stairs means a group of stairs. A forest of trees means a group of trees. A galaxy of stars means a group of stars. A hail of bullets means a group of bullets. A heap of rubbish means a group of rubbish. I hope it is clear to you that what is a collective noun? Nouns that name a group of people, things or animals like family, crowd, bunch, loaf, herd, pack. And now you will be able to identify a collective noun in a sentence. You have already done this chapter, Collective Nouns, from Grammar Magic book. Now you will solve the exercises related to this according to your SNAP homework schedule from Spark English Assignments. Thank you.